De heilige Rav Levi Yitzchok of Berdichev came out from the Beis HaKise. After he washed his hands, the Baal HaBayis asked him for a favor. Before you make Asher Yotzer, he has a daughter that is paralyzed from both feet and no doctor was able to help her. The Rebbe should be mispalel that the child should have a refuah, be able to walk again. The Rebbe Yitzchok said the bracha with a siddur. Baruch atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Ha'olam, Asher Yotzer Et Ha'odom B'Chokhmo Uvoro Voi. Nekovim, Nekovim, Halulim, Halulim, Kolui ve'yodua livnechise chevoidecho, she'im yiposeyach echot mehem, o yisothem echot mehem. Yi efshar lehitkayem, v'la'amod lefonecho apilu sho'echo echot. Boruch ato Hashem, roif echot bosor umafli la'asoyz. Roif echot bosor umafli la'asoyz. V'la'amod lefonecho, v'la'amod lefonecho, v'la'amod lefonecho. Roife, roife kol bosor, umafli, umafli, umafli la'asoyz. Continue saying it until the child got up and he walked. Sechus v'yogon eleinu.